Australia's northern outpost of Darwin sees Field Marshal Lord Montgomery receive an official welcome from the army and an unofficial one from the entire population. In Canberra, Monty met the Governor-General, with whom he enjoyed a long and friendly chat. An escort of small admirers had a kindly word from the man to whom Australia has paid a national tribute.